you know, we're in the Christmas season, and Christmas season is a season of love, the season of joy, the season of sharing. You know, and as a police department, what we're doing this afternoon is to share the love and share with people who we know for some reason or they cannot afford to have the necessity that they would need for Christmas.
How many hampers are you guys distributing?
Today we're distributing a total of 95 hampers across Southside Belize City, and we try to identify those persons who we know are unable to provide for themselves. And if you notice that in most cases, they're elderly people who live alone. And so we find that sometimes the elderly people are left alone and they don't have a means of income, so it's difficult for them to be able to provide for themselves for Christmas. So as a police department, try to reach out to them to see how best we could assist in making their Christmas come true.
Why is this important for the police?
Well, it is important for us because as a police department, we are about caring about people, and it comes under our community policing initiatives. We are reaching out to the community. You know, oftentimes you hear about the police, it is always something negative. So we try to do positive things to give the police department a positive image while at the same time helping those who we know need the help.